In our study, we explore mechanical properties of an optical quantum gas. The compressibility tells us how easy it is to squash a gas when applying a force. Intuitively, we know it gets harder and harder to compress, for example, an air pump when blocking its outlet. A gas of photons behaves quite differently. Quantum theory tells us at large densities, a photon gas should become highly compressible. This effect does not occur with interacting particles and has not been observed before. In our experiments, we use a highly reflecting nanostructured mirror box as a container for the photons. We then apply a force on the light by slightly tilting one of the mirrors. For a small number of photons, we only observed a very weak response to the force. As we entered the quantum region, however, things started to become unusual. The compressibility drastically increased. This effect can be attributed to the emergence of order, which makes it much easier to compress such a gas. Our measurements also give direct access to the equation of state of an optical quantum gas for the first time. Our findings open several new research directions in the future. Photons in the box can provide new insight into, for example, sound propagation, ordering mechanisms, or non-equilibrium effects. Technologically, the quantum enhanced compressibility may enable new research into sensors that can detect very small forces.